Hello YouTube. Today we're going to see how to fix something went wrong. Please try again when you are trying to log in into Roblox mobile application. To fix this, follow the steps. This error occurs when you try to launch Roblox application from your device. And when you click on login, you can see something went wrong. Please try again. So this is the error we'll be facing. The first fix is you have to check Roblox servers are working or not. You have to go to Google Chrome and search for down detector and search for Roblox. So here you can go to the first link and you can see the Roblox website or the server is working properly. So you can see for the last 24 hours we are facing an outage. So the Roblox will not work when you try to log in. If there is no outage, still if you are facing the issue, you have to go to settings from your mobile and then go to apps and then you have to go and search for Roblox. So once you go here, you have to give the necessary permissions. So it's recommended to give all the permissions like file and media permissions, then microphone permission, then camera permissions, then contact permission. So you have to go back and now you have to go down to storage and then click on clear cache and then click on clear data. So once you've done this, you have to again go and launch your Roblox application and try to log in. So this solutions These solutions will help you to fix the Roblox login error. Just tell me in the comment section below which solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.